Attend for the city!
This is FOS. Is anyone there?
FOS?
Chris Redfield with the BSAA here.
Hold on. I'm patching you through to Agent Leon Kennedy.
What? Leon! Leon, where are you?
Chris, we're just outside of Kachi. Why?
Get the hell out of there!
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
He's Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker? Chris, he's got antibodies for the C-virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let him down.
There's irony for you. A man who spent his entire life trying to destroy the world, and now his son is the only one who could save it.
And here I am coming to rescue him.
The man who killed his father. Like I said, irony.
I don't know. Maybe it's fate. It's been 3 years since I killed Wesker. I can't let this war follow me forever. After we rescue Jake, I'm turning in my gun.
What? Wait a minute.
It's about time someone took my place. I'd be honored if it was you.
I don't think I'm ready for that.
You made it this far, haven't you?
All right.
This is it!
Who the hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful.
I'm on it.
Knowing them, they'll be...
Copy that. Captain.
I think I got it. They found us.
We gotta go. Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them. Pierce, I need you to scope out an area for me. Pierce.
Roger.
Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that.
Roger, I'm going in.
Oh, for Christ's sake!
I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
You're good to go.
I've restored power to the elevator.
Captain, I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Pierce, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Piers.
Thank you.
Roger.
Hey.
Come on.
Connection to research block initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ada?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. I'm assuming you are BSAA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation. He will thrive in the ashes of the burning city. Conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow pet.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Normalized. Connection procedures complete. Disengaging the safety lock.
Let's go, Captain.
Glad to see you're okay.
Wait, was that you who just freed us?
Looks like you guys saved the day again, huh?
I can see your father in you.
How did you know?
Wait, hold on a second.
I see you know him?
Yeah, I did. But I'm the one that killed him.
It was you?
That's right.
Chris! The police on that puppy.
This is between me and him. Go ahead. Shoot. You have every right to. Just promise me you'll survive. The world depends on it.
Who the hell are you to tell me what to do?
Stop it!
Put your gun down! Now!
Tell me. We just following orders? Or was it personal?
Both.
Jake, please stop.
Put a bullet
just
in your
put
head.
Put your gun down.
Drop your
don't
weapon.
Do this.
There are more important things at stake than you and me.
Gotta go!
Jake!
I know!
Stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
We're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
This way! This way, hurry!
Hey, just so we're clear, you and I are not done talking yet. We've got a lot of explaining to do.
We make it out of here alive, and I'll tell you whatever you want. I just hope you're ready to hear it.
Save the bullshit. I'm not the same man my father was. If it ever comes down to you and me, it'll be me. Got it?
Loud and clear.
Your friend's a little unpredictable, isn't he? Must make it hard to rely on him.
No one's perfect, but I trust him. Anyway, all we can do right now is focus on getting out of here.
Good morning.
go.
Wait!
Hey!
You got a job to finish.
Captain, we gotta go up!
Must have been Ada's plan from the beginning.
Jesus, the missiles were only a distraction then.
son of a bitch!
Reduced.
Stay with me. You're gonna be okay.
I'm sorry, Captain. I did it for the BSAA. For the future.
I know. You did a real good thing.
As long as you...
I don't want to hear it! We're both getting out of here. Right? Let's go.
Depressurization process complete. Unsealing doors now.
I'm gonna get you through this, Pierce. You hear me? You're gonna be okay. We're almost there. Got it. Here we go, Pierce. We're getting out of here.
Captain. We've received new orders.
All right. Better get to it then.
Yes, sir.